What's up, everyone? Kathy Kelly here, and the old adage is that anyone can win the Royal Rumble. Well, James Ellsworth looks to put that theory to the ultimate test. A man with two hands and a fighting chance has started a grassroots campaign to gain entry into the Royal Rumble this Sunday. Using the hashtag ElsworthRumble, Carmella's new boo has started quite the movement, both by using videos pleading his case for entry.
Hey, WWE Universe. James Ellsworth here. You guys fought to get me here at WWE, and I understand that. So all I'm asking is, fight for me this one last time by using the hashtag ElsworthRumble and get me into the Royal Rumble. And then together, we can show the world once again, any man with two hands has a fighting chance.
As well as gaining a ton of support from the WWE Universe, clearly championing his cause and agreeing that he should be part of the 30-man melee. The Princess of Staten Island also made sure to have her royal voice heard, pledging to the WWE Universe that her boyfriend, is it her boyfriend or her Jimmy, should be a part of the Royal Rumble match.
Use the hashtag ElsworthRumble because, of course, we belong in the Royal Rumble. Not only do we belong in the Royal Rumble, we belong at the main event of WrestleMania, and that's just what we're gonna do. So use the hashtag, let me say it for you slow, Ellsworth Rumble, or else you're going to be put in the court of silence. Capiche?
So what do you think? Are you on board with the hashtag Ellsworth Rumble movement? And do you think that he actually has a chance if he is in the Royal Rumble? Let us know on Twitter and stick with us at WWE.com for the latest.